I will get revenge. Hi, brother.
Sister.
I am back ever since you abandoned me.
How?
Shut up, kid.
No, you. I'm older than you.
No,
you.
Recently trapped inside Bedrock on my 3-year hardcore Minecraft world. And you guys left some comments down below on how to escape, so let's try them. Get your pickaxe and break the bedrock. Alright, let's try this one out. I'm just gonna start breaking the bedrock and hope it breaks soon. I've been sitting here for 6 months.
Bye, bitch!
Away from dad, he hasn't been the same.
So sad.
Dad, you haven't been yourself recently.
I haven't been myself recently? This is why. Look, relic. Nothing.
No, Dad, I know.
Ranch. Nothing.
I know,
Dad. Let's see what else I can get.
No, don't go in there. Don't go in.
You hid this from me?
Mom!
No. I'm back!
Close-up Moondrop camera flashes, but the picture shows Sundrop grinning. Moondrop frustrated, he crumples the photo and throws it away. Defeated, he watches as children adore a poster of Sundrop. He gets an idea and turns off the lights, scaring the children. He jumps out from the ball pit in an attempt to surprise them, but frightens them instead, they run away. Sundrop's poster falls to the floor. Parents comfort their children as Moondrop watches in the shadows. He sees visions of Sundrop taunting him for upsetting the children. Distressed, he stomps on Sundrop's poster. A little girl draws his attention. She waves to him and holds up a Moondrop doll. Moondrop is delighted, but realizes sleep time is nearing. The little girl doesn't seem to care. She grabs his hand and pulls him to play. She wants to play hide and seek. Moondrop is enjoying this. She pops out and startles him. Suddenly, Glitch Trap appears. Close up, Moondrop.
I'm gonna type random V-Buck codes until one of them actually works. And go. Nope, that's not one. But
oh my god, Jasmine, what happened?
Zane broke up with me.
What the heck? You were dating Zane and never told me.
Hey yo, this is sick.
You love me.
Hey yo, this is sick. This baby villager has his own farm. Good job, little man.
I'm caving, but I can't touch the glow green. Okay, at spawn.
Wait, I baked you some cookies. These are burnt.
Eat it.
No.
Want free Robux? Hear me out. Go to the About section, click.
He painted the train signal red just to hitch a ride. The train really stopped, but he managed to get his luggage on board. When the staff found out, he rushed to get under the car, but at that moment the train started. He couldn't miss this train. At the risk of being run over, he climbed out from under the car, but two uncles were already coming after him. He climbed onto the conveyor belt. He pressed the switch. Just like that, in the eyes of the uncles, he fell into the carriage. Began his adventure. It was his first trip. The train...
There's a baby in the oven!
No. Oh no! Mommy! Mommy long legs, the baby!
Taboo. Now, which toys are the loudest?
Definitely her drum set.
Boy, the vacuum's gotta go. Definitely her xylophone. I think that's everything. Forgot the piano.